Good morning, students. So I told in the previous class that today we are going to start the revision, but as the principal sir told us that revision will be not there because the syllabus will continue as per in these days. So as you know, we have completed the 7 lessons, so still 3 lessons are there, lesson number 8, 9, and 10. So today we are going to discuss about the lesson number 8, and I will complete the whole syllabus up to 10 lessons. Yes, out of 10 I will complete all the 10 lessons. So after completing the syllabus, we will conduct the exam. Okay, so forget about that now. So today we are going to discuss the lesson number 8, that is houses. Okay, so as you know that we all of us are having a particular space, a particular place to live and fill space. What we called it? We called it a house. Okay, so in the page number 129, we can see a picture. See, I will show you. You can see a picture. Okay, picture of what? It is a picture of house. Yes, by the design only you can see. Yes, and something you have to do here. You have to join the dots and fill in the missing blanks. See, can you see these dots? Small dots are there. Using the pencil, just join all of these dots to make a beautiful home. Okay, and after this downside, they have given something. Is it? See, I will show you. A blank is there. O. And next, yes. And E. Is it? You have to complete this. So, what it can be? Of course, it is a house. Get O, U, yes. It is a house. Okay? Write it. And join all of those dots to make a home. So after this, everybody, you know that everybody needs a space to live in, and that space we live in, what we called it? Yes, we called it a house. So write down the definition. Everybody needs a space. Everybody needs a space to, for what purpose we need a space? To live in. To live in. Okay, it's called house. What we called it? What we call that space? We called it house. Yes, ellarigu namage beku ondu irakam place beku. So now iruvanta ondu place ge enantivi, we called it house. Okay, so what is the use of house? Yak na mani olage irbeku, to protect ourselves from the harsh weather, from the enemies, from the thieves. Okay, a house protect us from the heat. See, a house protect us from what? From heat. Is it? Yes, sometimes you can feel heat. Okay, so from heat, from cold and from wind and rain. Is it? Rain. Animals and thieves. To protect for ourselves from the cold, heat, wind, rain, animals and thieves, we need a house. If you live outside, if you live on the road or on the footpath, what will happen? Yes, sometimes it rains. Okay, so if you get wet in the rain, what will happen? You will fall ill. Is it? That's because a house is very necessary for everyone. Okay, so first one is everybody needs a space to live in, and we called it a house. okay, and house protect us from heat, cold, rain, wind and animals and things, okay. So it's called a house, and these are the some uses of house. Okay, so just turn on the page, in the page number 130, page number 130, you can see a home, you can see a beautiful home. Okay, so what you have to do is here, color the house given below, circle the things, it protects you. Take the colors, take some colors, different kinds of colors, and color it. Okay, color it as you want. And after this, take a pencil, circle the things, it protects you. See, they have given some of the things here. Here it is rain, here it is animals, cold, plants. So you have to circle the things that a house protects you from. Okay? Yes, house protects you from this cold. Circle the cold. See, I will show you on the board. Okay, so I don't know how to draw a home. I will simply draw here. Like this, a house is there, is it? Okay, so a house is there, and here what they give are rain, rain, next animals, animals, okay, cold, cold, and next plants. So first one is color this house beautifully. After this, take a pencil in your hand and you have to circle these words, not all the words, circle the words from which a house protects you. Yes, a house protects you from the rain. A house protects you from the rain. House mani nima rain inda protect madutta. Yes, then circle it. And house protects you from the animals. Yes, house protects us from the animals. Circle it. Next, house protects you from the cold. Yes, circle it. House protects you from the plants. No, plants are not harmful for us. They are useful for us. So, homes or houses do not protect us from the plants. Then don't circle it. Except plants, circle all of these. Because a house protects us from rain, from animals, from cold as well. Okay? So do this. After this, some of the types of houses are there. Yes. Types of houses are there. Do you know which kind of? You can see around you, some houses are very big in size, some houses are small in size. Is it? Yes. So some types of houses are there. Let's study what are those. Okay. First, types of houses. Types of houses. Houses in cities and towns are made of brick, stone, steel and cement. They are called as pakka house. See, types of houses. There are two types of houses. How many? Two types of houses. First one is pakka house. Second one is kacha house. Okay? First one is pakka house. Pakka houses. And second one is kacha house. That is kacha houses. Do you know what are the pakka houses and what are the kacha houses? I will give you idea. Okay? Where you can see this pakka houses, where you can see these kacha houses. You can see these pakka houses in the towns and cities. And dottu dottu city olaga matte inno towns olaga ni main nodabodu pakka houses nodabodu dottu dottu mane irthava city olaga. Inna kacha houses ellu nodabodu niva in the villages andre halli olaga gudsle type irthava gotta. Yes. ಔಟ್ರಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವೇನಂತೀವಿ ಕಚ್ಚಾ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ. ಇನ್ನು ದೊಡ್ಡ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಸಿಟಿಗಳು ದೊಡ್ಡ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ದೊಡ್ಡ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಮನಿ ಸಿಮೆಂಟಲ್ಲೇ ಕಟ್ಟಿದ್ದು ಮನಿ ಇರ್ತಾವ ಗೊತ್ತಾ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಪಕ್ಕ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ. ಪಕ್ಕ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಸಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಕಲ್ಲಿಲೇ ಕಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಾವ. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕಚ್ಚಾ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಎದರಲ್ಲೇ ಕಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಾರ ಅವು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಮಣ್ಣು ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ ಮತ್ತೇನು ಗಿಡದ ಎಲೆಗಳನ್ನೇ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಕಟ್ತಾರ. ಅಂದರೆ ಈ ಪಕ್ಕ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಏನು ಒಮ್ಮೆ ಕಟ್ಟಿದ್ರಂದ್ರೆ ಬಿಳಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾವತ್ತು ಪಕ್ಕಾ ಹೌಸಸ್. ಬಟ್ ಕಚ್ಚಾ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಬಿದ್ದು ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾವ, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಬರೀ ಏನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿರ್ತಾರ, ಮಣ್ಣು ಮತ್ತು ಗಿಡದ ಎಲೆಗಳು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿರ್ತಾವ. ಅವೇನು ಟೆಂಪ್ರರಿ ಹೌಸಸ್, ಯಾವ ಕಚ್ಚಾ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಇವು ಯಾವಾಗಾದರೂ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಗೆ ಭಾಳ ಹೆವಿ ರೈನ್ಫಾಲ್ ಅಥವಾ ಮಳೆ ಆಗಿಬಿಡ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ಬಿದ್ದು ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೌಸಸ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಕ್ಕಾ ಹೌಸಸ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಚ್ಚಾ ಹೌಸಸ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬ್ರೀಫ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೋಟ್ಸು ಬರೆಸ್ತೇನೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಇನ್ ದ ಟುಮಾರೋಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್.